Well, I was thinking, I downloaded 3 dating apps to try out all 3.
It's a good start.
I get that I have to get out there again and start dating again. And anybody who would not give me a second glance because of my body obviously isn't somebody that I would be interested in. It could help me pick out pictures for the site. But at the same time, I get like a little bit anxious because I've been in this body long enough to know how it can be a hindrance. See, I feel like I would probably do this one.
Yeah, you gotta let him know.
Because I feel like this is important because it accomplishes a couple things. I'm wearing a mask, so it shows that I'm COVID conscious.
Mm-hmm.
And also it shows one of my interests, cats.
What it doesn't show is your face. On the, you know, if that's like the first one.
You think the cats would scare them off?
No, I mean, none of it would scare anyone off. I just think that it's prime real estate, each photo that you have up there.
Here's me pumping gas. What about that?
That's tight. Yeah. Why not?
All right, so we got one that we agree on.
We got one.
Why do you think the pumping gas one is good?
I would swipe right on a heartbeat on that.
Then why aren't we together?
Oh,
you think I'm pretty? You won't say it?
What do you mean?
I just said, are you saying you think I'm pretty and you put a coffee cup in your mouth?
Well, it was like it was a flirtatious, like, oh, go on.
I had no idea that was my best look. Is it because I'm holding a big...
Yeah, it's like you're, it's like, yeah, what's under the hood? I haven't heard Whitney this excited about the possibility of dating in a long time. It's cool, man. Maybe she'll kind of grow some new baby bird wings and get out of the nest. Leave the nest. Empty, I'm gonna have empty nest syndrome. Let's take some more pictures. What you got? You got tons of stuff in there. That's rad.
I know, but I never really dress, you know?
So dress.
I'm scared to dress. Before the pandemic started, I had a vision of all the pre-wedding events and parties and the wedding itself, and I had fantasies about how cute I was gonna look and all the clothes I was gonna wear. So now I have all of these clothes and I've had nowhere to wear them to.
You know what I see in there? I see tags flying, which means
you... I know this because I haven't worn it. What?
I know. I know, that's what I'm saying.
So this is a Stitch Fix. Now, I actually really like this now. If I was doing like a... Because you want to show all your sides, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I want to be fun, flirty, casual. I want to be gas station gross. And then I also want to be, like, business. Okay, that's one. Check in the office. There should be some more boxes that I haven't even opened.
All right.
And then we'll see what we got going on. I loathe going into stores and, like, trying to try on a bunch of stuff that doesn't even fit me. And in COVID times, that's not a possibility. So doing it all in my house is, like, a game changer.